Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman!
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
Catwoman!
We're gonna cut up that map.
How are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can he be so pissed all of a sudden, anyway?
That woman's there!
It's good to be home.
Wonder what I'd get for one of those Riddler things.
Okay, Selina. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Arkham City. Same old loonies trying to break out.
Well, what do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair. Hello? Ivy? You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
This movie crap. A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with bark.
You done, Red?
Mother Nature.
done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
You can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
I just need your help.
Never.
Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example.
I wish somebody would.
This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Out in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, bad. Cheer up! It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Wow! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored.
Freeze, I'm on the roof of the old Gotham FM building. Someone's after me. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
What are you doing up here?
There's someone after me. He's trying to kill me.
Who?
I think he works for Strange. That bastard has me working on his damn tower for 6 months. And no sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
There are a number of signal relay points around the top of the tower. The specifications...
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man. Here.
Joker kicks off and Penguin takes over. People like you don't make the boss happy. And the last thing I need today is the Joker being unhappy.
The shot was taken from somewhere around here. I should scan the area.
Find out what the others are.
There's the shell casing.
What you do now? You wouldn't want me to let you go without being taught a lesson, so brace yourself.
Alfred, take a look at the image that's just uploaded to the Batcomputer.
Is that what I think it is, Master Bruce?
It is. Deadshot is in Arkham City.
What's he doing there? Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not ruling anything out.
So, it's the world's greatest detective versus the world's deadliest assassin. Who's going to win?
Not him. Send me the full database entry for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
The Banana Hound separates you from the good people of Gotham City. It is there to protect them from...
He's too chicken to face me.
Further for the boost to kick in.
Target is lit. I repeat, we have positive on Batman.
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping it?
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to...
Batman!